Hi, my name is Jamila. I'm an explainer at the National Air and Space Museum's How Things Fly Gallery. And today I'm going to be talking to you about thrust. I'm standing in front of the Hughes H-1 airplane. This airplane was designed by Howard Hughes. And in 1935, it set a world record at the time for being the first plane to fly at speeds of up to 350 miles per hour. Now what I have here is called a propeller. A propeller is a form of thrust. Let's see how it works. What made that propeller fly out of my hands and into the air? It's all based on how a propeller is shaped. If we look again at the Hughes H-1 airplane, we see that a propeller is like a wing with a twist. Their blades can be twisted at different angles, so that when the propeller or the blades in the propeller begin to rotate, there's going to be faster moving air in front of it and slower moving air behind it. According to Bernoulli's principle, faster moving air is a lower air pressure, while slower moving air is a higher air pressure. So again, when they rotate, that higher air pressure will give it a push from behind or a thrust forward. And that's how a propeller generates thrust.